Amazon is delivering some changes to its employees. The retail giant is scaling back its COVID paid leave. Now, it will cut isolation time from 10 to 7 days for a total of up to 40 hours of paid leave. The policy change is effective immediately and applies to all its U.S. employees, regardless of vaccination status. Amazon says the decrease in paid leave corresponds to the newly shortened isolation period recommended by the U.S. Center for Disease Controls and Preventions.